Hey, Chris Menard here. My Microsoft Teams online training class is currently 2 hours and 32 minutes of material. We will be adding a lot more material and lectures in the month of October. One new feature that's coming out that will definitely be included in the class is the ability to do a delayed send in Microsoft Teams. I've been waiting for this feature for at least a year, and it's finally here now. So I'm chatting with Carol. I've already typed in a message, good afternoon. Are you headed to Las Vegas? Today is Saturday. I know that Carol is not coming into the office until 1 o'clock. Right now it is roughly almost 8 o'clock in the morning. So I'm gonna right click on the send icon, and here is schedule a send or delay send. Today is October 1st. 8 a.m. No, I want this delivered when Carol gets into the office. I'm gonna make it for 1 p.m. Send at scheduled time. And you actually still need to click on the send arrow now. Watch this. So it's sitting here in the chat, but it will not go to Carol though until 1 p.m. today, which is the first. If you say, Chris, can you edit that? Sure. You come over here and you mouse over and you click it. I could easily delete it. I can edit the scheduled send. You just mouse over the time and click it. And here again, you can send, change the date, change the time, cancel the scheduled send, or I can close this if I didn't mean to do that. I can also edit the message. So they got it covered here. This is actually a really great feature. Another example of when you would use this is I'm over on Eastern time. One of my colleagues is Pacific time. I don't be sending them chats at 9 a.m. my time, which is 6 a.m. for them. Great new feature. Let me know if you like this. Thank you for your time. Have a wonderful day.